Hello?
Hey, little brother. How you doing?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just here relaxing. You on your way to the airport?
Well, I was, but my flight was changed. I leave tomorrow, so I'll be there around 10 a.m. tomorrow, Christmas Day.
Oh, okay.
Hey, listen. Mom wanted me to check on you, make sure you're all right.
She can call me, you know.
She does, but you don't answer. Did you at least put up Christmas decorations?
I answer. But yes, I did put up the Christmas decorations. She would have wanted me to.
How long has it been now?
1 year. It's been 1 year, Joe.
Are you still dealing with her family? Are they still blaming you?
Yeah, I'm still dealing with that. You know, they always blame the husband when the wife mysteriously dies.
Are you taking your meds?
Yeah, I am.
The right way, Jay. Not with alcohol like before.
No, I'm drinking water.
Listen, I gotta go. I need to finish packing so I can be at the airport early.
Now, all right, man.
Now, don't forget to pick me up.
No, I won't forget. Hey, listen, Joe. Thanks for spending the time with me this holiday. It means a lot. Hope Rachel doesn't mind.
Hey, come on now. What are big brothers for? Nah, she's cool with it. Nah, I've been getting on her nerves lately, so I think she really wants me out of her life for a couple days.
All right, bud. I'll see you tomorrow.
Hey, you take care, buddy. Okay? I'll see you soon.
Have a safe flight. I'll see you tomorrow. Eskimos. Bye. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on.
Many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.